Hello and welcome to the Lusail Stadium, just about 10 miles to the north of Doha, here in Qatar. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's second time around in the group stage for these two teams. It's Costa Rica versus Japan.
Well, Derek, this will be tense. Both teams know that a loss here and they'll be in terrible trouble. Let's hope it's not a cagey affair and we see some good football.
Osako, can he put it in? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. And giving the ball away. Oh, moving it nicely. A very effective challenge put in. Celso Borges. He continues his run. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. He's driven in the corner. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Campbell. Kamada. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Waston. Torres. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, very effective play in possession. Takumi Minamino. And here is Yuto Nagatomo. And space for them here on the flank. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And possession given away. Celso Borges. Moving it forward. Wonderful chance. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Endo. Kamada. And a strong tackle. Daichi Kamada. Well, he's lost the ball. Real chance. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
So the corner played into the box. Not the best clearance. Well, taken away. He won the ball. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Osako! Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? What an absolute waste of a corner. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Campbell. Possession one. Celso Borges. Oh, getting the ball forward. Shot attempted. The save was a good one. Playing it in. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Going well. And let's give credit to the defending. Osako. Endo. Well, far from the ideal pass. Can he finish? That's a routine take. In position here to protect the ball. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Kamada. Can he put it away? So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Nagatomo. Wataru Endo. Ito. Oh, the threat is there. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Determined defending. Celso Borges. Campbell on the ball. A bit sloppy in possession. And possession given away. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Francisco Calvo. Gerson Torres. Campbell. And he's broken free. Well, showing good patience. Can he find the net? Able to get a body in the way. Throw-ins given. Osako. Kamada. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Now they've lost it. Giuson Bennett. Celso Borges takes the shot. Big chance. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Daichi Kamada. Not the pass he had in mind. Brian Oviedo. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, very effective play in possession. Chance here. Oh, and couldn't convert. Brian Oviedo. Matarita. Yeltsin Tejeda. Campbell on the ball. A very good tackle. Matarita. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Yeltsin Tejeda. And unable to keep the ball. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Moving forward effectively. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Celso Borges. An effective challenge. Plenty of running room in the wide position, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Ito. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw in. Giving the ball away. Nicely timed tackle. Celso Borges. Campbell on the ball. Down by a goal. This could be the... And there goes the final whistle. It goes into the history books as a win for them. So morale is high. Stuart, your analysis.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends, but they...